Yeah.
Wow.
Oh.
We have okay, to stop him. Oh. We can't let him
come on,
go.
Wait.
King is putting his life on the line.
And did you see?
King, come on, buddy.
King.
My boy.
okay.
What?
Flash?
Dude, he's baiting him.
They're gonna go fight for King? If you think about it.
Because
that king is one of the top girls.
That's the ultimate bait.
Damn King, you've got guts.
Part of me but another part of me is thinking Saitama's right around the corner.
He's really going for
a sandwich and end it all.
Yeah, provoke, so West is not really here, right?
Wow, but you know the thing is, we know Saitama has to be the one to do this.
Maybe Saitama is there?
Ah, so he is baiting him. But that still doesn't mean Saitama is not.
This is so funny, oh my god, this is the whole thing is gonna happen again.
Bro, King is gonna get the respect for this, yo.
Is that what I think it is?
The King engine, his heart beating.
You can't.
Okay.
He's coming, he's taking the bait.
He's here, yo.
Well,
you know what I mean?
Those guys already knew about it.
At least the real girls see who truly did it, I guess. That's the cool thing about it.
I love Saitama, man. I love Saitama. He always has the coolest freaking entrances. Even though he's such a goofy. He should not have that much freaking power, but it's so awesome that he does.
Have you been?
I don't know what he's.
And even King knows.
It's because it's like the thing. Genos can do it. Like he has the courage, but it's like, yeah, I guess it is.
Okay,
power.
Sorry,
I love how it looks like he literally just punched it.
Let's move that like massacred biomes.